Course copy can be used to copy content from a previous course into a current course. Instructors with multiple sections of the same course can also use the tool to copy content from one section to another. Begin in the course where the information to be copied is located. In the Control Panel, click Packages and Utilities, and then Course Copy. Do not change the default setting for copy type. This setting will add content into the new destination without removing the content from the original course. Browse for the course in which you'd like the content to be copied. When finished, click Submit. Check the boxes for those areas you want to copy. When finished, click Submit. An email will be sent when the copy process is complete. You can check the destination course to confirm all desired material has been copied.